Technion Guardians Professor Andrew and Aviva Goldenberg are a Technion alumni power couple who have made significant contributions in the fields of architecture, electrical, and computer engineering. Andrew received his BSc and MSc degrees from Technion's Viterbi Faculty of Electrical Engineering before going on to the University of Toronto for his PhD in the field. Aviva graduated with a BA from Technion's Faculty of Architecture and Town Planning. As an outstanding academic at the University of Toronto, Andrew was a professor in the Department of Mechanical and Industrial Engineering while holding an appointment in the Institute of Biomaterials and Biomedical Engineering. A pioneer in applying robotic solutions for everyday life, he is the founder of the field of robotics at the university. Among his many awards and fellowships, he is a Life Fellow of the Institute of Electrical and Electronics Engineering, IEEE, and a recipient of IEEE Canada McNaughton Gold Medal. Both Andrew and Aviva are outstanding entrepreneurs. Aviva founded her own architectural firm, and Andrew founded Engineering Services Incorporated, and a custom robotic systems company that went public in 2016. They are devoted and passionate supporters of Israel and Technion. In 2017, they established a new architectural pavilion in Technion's Faculty of Architecture.
I got into robotics by being effectively at the right place at the right time. The time when robotics was just emerging, and my interest and curiosity in this domain only grew, leading into entrepreneurship, setting up a company and evolving into another, and so on. So effectively at this point in time, I've been in robotics for almost 40 years. The Technion provided an unbelievable environment during my undergrad studies and my master's. It was something that inspired, something that I cherished, and something that I emulated later in my career as an academic. What makes the honorary doctorate so special is the fact that it establishes a record of association with the Technion. We were extremely fortunate to be able to start at the Technion and go through life professionally and otherwise and be able to come back and provide financial support to the institution. I love the Technion because it provides me an emotional tie. It provides me a personal tie. And last but not least, it is in Israel.
I love the Technion because it provided me with an opportunity to succeed. The way the program in architecture prepared the graduates at the time was quite elaborate to make it possible to be employed easily in different aspects of the profession. And for me, it worked. It worked out very well. It worked out to the extent that I could find myself easily employed in a foreign country. I gave the gift to the Faculty of Architecture because I was very impressed with what I saw in their curriculum. I think their work is absolutely fantastic. And I think that there is room in Israel for alumni to look back and say thank you and provide something for the future of the institution.
It so happened that there were two students at the Technion, amongst the many. She, in a different location than I, but we ended up taking the same bus going home to Tel Aviv from Haifa. And that was the beginning. We started talking, and that happened in December 2017. We celebrated 50 years since we had that encounter in the bus. And I think that this is something to cherish and unique.
And there's the benefit of public transportation.